Hello students, welcome you all once again to my channel. In this video we are going to learn about physical properties of carbonyl compounds, that is physical properties of aldehydes and ketones. So what are the physical properties of aldehydes and ketones? Coming to the first point, lower aldehydes, they possess unpleasant smell, but the higher aldehydes have fruity odor. And also coming to ketones, they also possess fruity smell. Okay, so lower aldehydes, lower members of aldehydes, they possess unpleasant smell, but higher members of aldehydes, they possess fruity odor. And also ketones possess fruity smell. Because of this, higher aldehydes and ketones, they are used in perfumes. Why they are used in perfumes? Because higher aldehydes and ketones, they possess fruity smell. Second point, formaldehyde is a gas. So looking at the physical state of carbonyl compounds, formaldehyde. What is the formula of formaldehyde, students? HC double bond O H. It is the first member of aldehydes. So coming to its physical state, it behaves as a gas at ordinary temperatures, while the second member, acetaldehyde, it boils at 21 degrees centigrade. And also next 9 members are liquids and higher members are solids. Next 9 members means after acetaldehyde, the aldehydes up to 9 carbons, they are liquids and rest all are solids. Okay, next point, ketones up to C11, that means ketones consisting of 11 carbons. So up to C11, they are all liquids and are also colorless. They do not possess any color, and after that, all the higher members are solids. Okay, so up to C11 they are in liquid state, and after that all the ketones are in solid state. Next point, so we all know that carbonyl compounds consist of carbonyl group. What is carbonyl group? C double bond O, it is carbonyl group. And this carbonyl group in carbonyl compounds is a polar group, and hence because of this, the dipole-dipole attractions among the molecules will be stronger. So aldehydes and ketones, because of strong dipole-dipole attractions, they possess high boiling point values when compared to hydrocarbons. Why hydrocarbons have less boiling point values than aldehydes and ketones means because they are non-polar. Okay, understood this point, students? Carbonyl group in aldehydes and ketones is a polar group. So what if the carbonyl group is polar? What is happening? The dipole-dipole attractions among the molecules will be stronger, because of which their boiling point values are much higher than hydrocarbons, because hydrocarbons are non-polar. And also next point, aldehydes and ketones cannot have strong hydrogen bonds between their molecules. Okay, aldehydes and ketones cannot have strong hydrogen bonds between their molecules, and therefore they have low or lower boiling points than alcohols. Okay, so previous point, they have high boiling points than hydrocarbons, and this point they have low boiling points than alcohols. What is the reason for this? Because aldehydes and ketones, they cannot possess they cannot have strong hydrogen bonds among themselves, whereas alcohols, they can have strong hydrogen bonds among themselves. Because of this, carbonyl compounds possess lower boiling points than alcohols. Next point, Lower aldehydes and ketones are soluble in water. How can we say that they are soluble in water? Because with water they can form hydrogen bonds. See, below I have given you the example of hydrogen bond existing between a ketone and H2O, RC double bond OR and water molecule. So you can also write down for aldehyde RCH double bond O and also water molecule. Okay, so as they form hydrogen bonds with water, lower aldehydes and ketones are soluble in water. Next, in both aldehydes and ketones, the carbon oxygen bond is polar. That's what we have learned. The carbonyl group in aldehydes and ketones is polar. So how do we say that this C double bond group in aldehydes and ketones is polar? See, the reason is the electronegativity of oxygen is more than that of carbon. You all know among carbon and oxygen, oxygen is more electronegative than carbon, and hence the pi electrons shift towards oxygen. So oxygen is able to attract the pi electrons towards itself. Why? Because it is more electronegative than carbon. So what happens? As a result, carbon gets positive charge and oxygen acquires negative charge. Okay. So by this, the carbon-oxygen bond becomes polarized. Okay. So why carbonyl group in carbonyl compounds is polar, students? This is the reason. As oxygen is more electronegative than carbon, it can attract the pi electrons towards itself and hence it gets negative charge, whereas carbon acquires positive charge. From this we say that the carbon-oxygen bond is polar. It means that carbon atom of carbonyl group is electron deficient. You all know that it acquires positive charge means it is electron deficient. Oxygen is attracting the two electrons towards itself means it is becoming electron rich. Okay, so by all these reasons, the C double bond group in aldehydes and ketones is becoming a highly reactive group. Okay, the C double bond group is a reactive group in aldehydes and ketones. What is the reason, ma? The reason is carbonyl group is a polar group in aldehydes and ketones. So this is all about the physical properties of aldehydes and ketones. In the next video, we will be learning about reactivity of carbonyl compounds. Okay, so carefully note down all these points, study well. Those who are viewing my channel for the first time, like, share with your friends and also subscribe, so that whenever I upload a new video, you can be notified. Thank you.